There's a desperate rescue underway at an ink factory in Auburn. Three men were cleaning tanks when they became trapped. One has been freed and is being rushed to Westmead Hospital. Emergency services are still working to free the other two men. At least one is in a critical condition.